ECOM, the fully integrated infrastructure asset provider, used often by governments, businesses, and organizations across more than 150 countries. The company has announced that they are proud to be the headline sponsor for the first alpha male team to attempt to cross the Antarctic. The launch of the team was carried out by HRH, the Countess of Wessex. No team of women, from any nation, has managed to complete this grueling challenge. The official launch was held at the Royal Military Academy Sandhurst in Camberley, with the expedition set to take place in October. The Ice Maiden Challenge will see the team of six women from the Regular Army and Army Reserve attempt to cross Antarctica via the South Pole. During this expedition, the women will ski a total of 1,700 km, which is the equivalent of traveling from London to Gibraltar. The team will be using only muscle power to pull sledges that will have all of their equipment and enough food for 30 days at a time. The challenge is expected to take 3 months, and the Ice Maidens will have to fight 60 miles per hour winds as well as temperatures that could drop as low as 40. The aim of this expedition is to be a source of inspiration for women and girls of all ages and abilities to be more active. Six women were selected to take part in this Ice Maiden Challenge: Major Nix Wetherill, Royal Army Medical Corps Major Natalie Taylor, Royal Army Medical Corps Major Sandy Hennis, Royal Signals Lieutenant Jenny Stevenson, Royal Artillery Lieutenant Zanna Baker, Royal Artillery Lance Sergeant Sophie Montaigne, Honorable Artillery Company. The two Army doctors are the leaders of the expedition, and the training for the challenge has allowed all of the women to gain new skills and be inspired to organize their own expeditions. A call for candidates was made, with the only condition being that the women were serving in the Army, Regular, or Reserve. The applicants underwent training processes, where the final six were selected.